What's up? What's going on, everybody? And welcome back to the channel. If you're not subscribed, guys, hit that bell, hit that notification bell, be subscribed so you guys can see when I drop these videos. But anyways, guys, I got Rello with me today, and we're gonna do some bank fishing, guys. I got the shiners, I got the rods, I got all the gear. We got quite the walk. It's a little bit of a walk, guys, but we can manage. We might have to stop once or twice, but it's snowing, it's Michigan, and hopefully we can hook up, because this is a hole, guys. I found a nice little hole on the Grand River, so let's get to walking. Let's get rigged up, guys. Let's get out there. Enough of the chit-chat, so let's get it. This one, rigging shiners on it.
Watch out, bro. How mysterious. I'm glad I came down and looked. I guess we'll pull our lines in for a whole ass tree coming down all of a sudden. That's cool. Thank you. What's up? What's going on, everybody? And we're back at the juice. So I'm back at the spot I was fishing last time, guys. Every time I get done fishing, whether I catch fish or I don't, I throw all that dead bait in the water. So maybe that contributed to why I caught fish the last time. So we're gonna rig up here, guys, and get to fishing. In the first spot, this was the first spot, guys, and it was okay. I mean, it wasn't bad. We walked all the way out there, set up, dodged a 30-foot tree, and then threw back out and nothing, guys. So we're gonna try our luck again back here, guys. So enough of the chit chat. Let's get to fishing. Alright, guys, let's grab the rods. Oh, hopefully he didn't come off. We're hooked up, guys. Northern pike.
No. What's up? What's going on, everybody? And Dallas just showed up, guys, hanging out for a little bit. And we hooked up with fish. Nice little northern pike. Not the biggest, but we caught them. So that's two times we've came here, guys, back to back catching fish. So we're gonna get a release on him, and then toss back out and see what else happens. Had the one camera die, guys, so heck yeah. See ya, buddy. Yep. He's got a belly full.
I know, hold on, buddy. I'm getting pliers. Oh, he's puking. And pooping.
Heck yeah, guys. Fish number two, spots on fire. Looks like he's got hit before, guys. All right, we're gonna get him back. There's Dallas right there with our next bait, guys, so hopefully we can hook up with some more. So let's get a release on this one, guys, and get the bait, and there she goes, guys.
Boom! Heck yeah, Papa, that's two.
We gotta get the bait, see if we can catch the third one. We're on fire now, guys. Heck yeah. What's up? What's going on, everybody? And we're gonna wrap it up for today, guys. I mean, we had a pretty good day. It started out really rough. The first spot, nothing happened besides dodging a 25-foot tree. Then we came to the hot spot and we caught two fish. So super excited about that, guys. We're definitely on the board. We got three fish so far. We're gonna keep the momentum going, guys, and we're gonna get out of here, guys. It's getting cold, so see you.